All right. In Alabama. And I stopped and actually saw a giant spider. So that's an actual giant spider. That thing scares me. It's pretty big. I don't even want to get close to it to put it in size comparison, but he's a gnarly looking guy. There we go. Yeesh. We're talking about, he's like 3 inches across from toe to toe.